to a time when you were young. We have all these famous figures when we are growing up. Haven't you ever wondered which ones would win in a fight? Come on, don't deny it. Everyone at some point in time have imagined a rumble between Batman and Superman. Actually, that's a bad example. We all know Superman would kick Batman's butt, but you get the point. The development team at HAL Laboratory took that dream and made it a reality using characters from Nintendo's most popular games. They created one of the most successful and beloved game franchises when they created Super Smash Bros. For the Nintendo 64. Super Smash Bros. Is a four-player brawler that pits popular Nintendo characters in comical combat situations throughout well-known locations. Gamers can brawl their way through single-player mode or challenge up to three friends in four multiplayer game types. The single-player option features bonus rounds, boss battles, and unusual fighting situations across 11 levels. It had a very positive response from critics. People were calling it the most original fighting game on the market and possibly the best multiplayer game on any system. It set a new standard for fighting games to come.
The sequel to the surprise hit Super Smash Bros. On N64, Super Smash Bros. Melee, introduces more characters, stages, and moves to the mix. As enjoyable as the game is by yourself, multiplayer matches raise the fun factor exponentially. Not only are four-player matches heated, well-contested affairs, but the addition of statistic tracking adds yet another layer of strategy to the title. Super Smash Bros. Melee is, for all intents and purposes, the perfect sequel. It gives us more of what we want while not changing the heart of the gameplay too much. Insignificant load times, great presentation, and a horde of unlockable extras ensures that this is one game that won't be collecting dust for years to come.
One of Nintendo's most anticipated games for 2008, Super Smash Bros. Brawl, continues the mascot mauling series that began in 1998. The new installment included cross-platform stars Sonic the Hedgehog and Solid Snake. One of the game's most distinguishing features is the offbeat item list. It grew to include even more Nintendo franchises. One of the most impressive new features was the single-player story mode, with over 40 hours of gameplay. And the most compelling features for longtime fans was the inclusion of four-player online support for global competition.
But enough talk about this game. It's time to play it.
Go, Link.
Don't go, Link. Go home, Link. Go home.
You got it.
Oh, you're so gay. That was beyond not cool.
I warned